Alright, here we are. Now we've done the number one box for a while. Let's do the number two box now. Or the number, the D sharp two. So that's going to be the key of C sharp. Okay, so the melody, key of C sharp. A sharp 6 is going to be the beginning of the melody. So we have number two now. So D sharp two, let's go to D sharp three. That's gonna be the key of B. B. Thank you. everything slingshot. What a mess. Frickin' slingshot. That was it. I went right up to that one. That was all she wrote. Take my profit. Went up to that profit, that first profit line, then turn around like the vengeance. Slingshot to the downside like it's no tomorrow, man. Look at that thing. Shit. So much for that idea. At least I made $5 out of it. Commodity channel indexes are screaming to the downside with compression. Look at that thing rushing down like the thunder. Oh my word. Jeez. That's still pretty good for a day trade. That's pretty darn good for a day trade, I'd have to say, though, at least. So. Okay. D-sharp 3. Key of B. So the key of B here is going to be 3, 7, 1. Yeah. bend up to the one. Screaming down with a vengeance. That was the pullback on the downtrend. Well, we're gonna wait for a pullback on this. See if we can get a double top on the 15 or the 10 or the 5 minute. Oh well. Okay, now let's go to D sharp 4. This is gonna be the key of A sharp.